Hello everyone, this tutorial will show you how to work with the Zoom and Pen tool in IT Presenter. The Zoom and Pen tool is used to zoom in a particular area in pictures or videos to explain some specific and important information. You can also use this tool when you want your audience to focus on a specified part instead of the whole screen. Let's see how to do that. Here I have a Golden Gate Bridge image. And suppose that I want to zoom in this area of the picture. Open the Annotation tab. Click Zoom and Pan icon. And you will see the Zoom and Pan object appears in the canvas. You can drag it to any position you want, then click and draw the green handles to adjust the size of the zoom area. Now I'm going to look at the zoom object on the timeline. You can drag it along timeline ruler to change the start time. And draw the green diamond to adjust the effect duration. The zoom effect will start to display at the starting point of the object and end at the green diamond. You shouldn't let the effect duration too short or too long because it might cause the zoom in and out to appear in hurry or disjoint. And like other kinds of objects in IT Presenter, you can also change the attributes in the Properties pane. You can select the mode in which the zoom effect will be visible in the Show and Mode section. IT Presenter allows you to insert as many zoom and pans as you want. So if you want your audiences to focus on another part of the screen, just insert another zoom and pan. Then take the same steps as above to adjust its size and position. Now let's see. One thing you should remember is that whenever you want to zoom back to the full screen, you have to insert another zooming pan then scale it to cover the whole screen. To do that, also under the Annotation tab, click the Zoom and Pan icon and adjust its size to cover the whole screen. Or you can scale the zoom to 100 in the zero section of the Properties pane. Then your project goes back to be shown in full screen. Let's see. So, that's how to use the Zoom and Pan tool in IT Presenter. Try today and feel free to email us if you need more help. Thank you for watching.